You were in downtown Buffalo this afternoon. You might have seen a blip in the power. National Grid says that it experienced a malfunction at its substation on Elm Street. A spokesperson says its network immediately rerouted itself, so no customers actually lost power. The Buffalo Fire Department and National Grid officials did respond to the scene to investigate the cause.